Within less than an hour, the National Assembly's Defense Committee will convene a meeting to be briefed on North Korea's latest nuclear test. Defense Minister Song Young-moo and other key military officials will be present to explain the current situation as well as the government's countermeasures. Rival parties are expected to clash as the opposition will likely call for a shift in the Moon administration's North Korea policy, as well as the need to redeploy tactical nuclear weapons in South Korea. The National Assembly's Foreign Affairs Committee and Intelligence Committee will also schedule sessions to be briefed on the latest situation.